Fourth string, then again second fret, so B sus 4. So I'll repeat that continuously on this second part of the first verse. That's the verse 1. Then for the chorus, I'll play the chorus first. That's a chorus, so I'll repeat it slowly. So second string open, then second fret, then both first and second string with the bass on the fifth string, then fourth, then stop. Top. Repeat. Like that. Then next part. Same the second string. But this time the bass is in the first fret of the first fifth string. Seventh fret on the first string, slide, then break. I'll repeat that one. Sixth string. Then B sus 4. Okay, I repeat that chorus part. Okay, then verse 2. Just there's an interlude just like the intro. So just follow the intro tutorial on that one. Then the next part is the verse 2. Just like the verse 1. Then next part. Similar to verse 1. Then that's a little bit different, so I'll repeat that one. So fifth and second string. Then again, chorus repeat. Just repeat the same chorus as before. Then the last part, I'll just do the same part chorus. You can do hammering like that, or just normal plucking. Part then, repeat. Then I just use the chords. So I think that's it. I have written tabs for this one, so if you want to make it easier, so you download the tabs and follow the tabs and then this tutorial. Okay, so I hope you were able to get it. So again, thank you for watching.